And third down and seven. With the sun peeking through the clouds in Baltimore, Jackson keeping the play alive. Now he lost the football. And it's scooped up by a big man. There by the rookie out of Mississippi State. We hope he's okay. He did get enough for a first down, but he's still down on the ground.
Well, he delivered that first blow, and I think he might have gotten hit in the back by another defender.